Dansinua kumakanak, ne watski sikamoka ni mituk sinian sikasun, unitis kapu nehotse. My name is Sky Dancer Louise Bernice Halfe. I'm from the Saddle Lake in Cree Nation, Treaty 6 Territory. I am speaking to you today on behalf of those who have gone before us and for us survivors who must go on. And this poem is called Sexton. Boys, just boys, woken in the dark hours to dig numerous graves or to stoke the furnace for a sister, a brother, a cousin. They did not know who left their whisper. Today, these boys are on their last hill of life. They have sealed this knowing on the pounded nails that echoed as they lowered their relations. Old men, tattered and torn, but not shattered and shredded, took these burdens to the old people, released these stories where they slipped into the landslide of their pain. Black cassocks and red mitre protect these midnight secrets buried beyond reach. This history never revealed, but still known. Other black robes sit in judgment, dictate lives to penitentiaries, children to the state, erect walls that my people never had. We have learned to swallow Europe, where torture chambers refined on their own came here to rescue us. All my relations, God give you the wagumaganak, ay hay kenas kumtnawa.